first time, the princess has joined the matriarch on the hunt. Zebras have returned on their migration, and the clan methodically runs down the folds, not bothering about stealth. Ntwadumela is back from his patrol, always ready to confront hyenas. He catches the matriarch. Concerned with food, his drive is to kill. Her back is broken. The matriarch can't survive a brutal mauling by a male lion. On her very first hunt, the princess is faced with a catastrophe. She has only just passed from total dependence on her mother's milk into the harsh world where she will have to fend for herself. As the princess finds her, the matriarch breathes her last.